Inside the human body, there are many parts, like heart, brain, stomach. These parts, called organs. All these organs work in groups or system. The body of the human is made up of systems such as digestive system, respiratory system, and nervous system.
What is system?
It's a group of organs that works together to perform a specific job to keep the organism alive. Why do we need to eat food?
Food gives us energy. It contains different nutrients like vitamins and protein.
Exactly. This energy enables us to do activities, walking, talking. It helps the body to do its functions, like heart beating, breathing, and thinking.
What is the system responsible for food in our body?
The digestive system. That your body can use the food in a process called digestion process.
What is the digestion process?
It's breaking down the food into smaller parts that the body cells absorb and use them to get energy to grow.
How does the digestive system work?
The digestive system consists of groups of organs that work together. These organs start from mouth and end by anus. The digestion process begins in the mouth. The mouth contains teeth. They crush food during chewing. Saliva. It's a liquid substance in the mouth. It moistens food and begins to break it down. The tongue mixes food with saliva. Then the food moves down through esophagus. It's a long muscular tube. It allows the food to move from throat down into the stomach. Stomach is a muscular organ. It mixes food with the stomach acid and digestive juice to change the food into a soapy liquid. Food stays in the stomach for a few hours. Then the muscles of the stomach move the food into a long winding tube called small intestine. It's a long winding tube. Its length is more than 6 meters. The juice of pancreas and liver flow into the small intestine and help it breaking down the food into nutrients. The wall of the small intestine absorbs these nutrients through tiny blood vessels to carry them to all body parts. The undigested materials that flow into the large intestine. The large intestine is a tube that starts from the end of the small intestine and ends with the anus. It absorbs water from the undigested materials, so they become solid wastes that leave the body through the anus. There is no digestion process occurs in the large intestine. So, the organs of the human digestive system have different structures to do different functions, and this considered as structural adaptation. So, each organ in the digestive system work together. If one of the organs of the digestive system is absent, the digestive system couldn't do its function correctly. How can we keep the digestive system healthy?
Drinking a large amount of water, chewing the food well, don't eat much fast meals.
Next time, we will learn about the respiratory system. See you next time. Thank you.